a dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not among warriors. We come from the night.
Breathing, you dummy bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red pack, free Blasco, use it.
You play now, you rats, can't you? Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me, he's off.
Negative, Vulture One.
Captain.
shield hatch and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest. Okay, sir.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hell beast and trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
But the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you could access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bugger at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
listen up.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Ah, I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
We made it past the stopper. Getting nearer to the cliff wall directly below Deathshead's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking time to climb up there.
Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing in that burn. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
attention, Bear Boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet master?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Deathshead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. It's a nasty wound you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. If we don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. To be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Deathshead, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Deathshead now, it is all over.
I didn't see him coming.
It's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another day you murder, General. You count it. One of us is gonna die today.
Towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Nein, nichts.
Wo zum Teufel sind Sie?
Wir müssen ganz in der Nähe sein. Wir hören uns von schon Geräuschen. Ich hasse diese elende Batterie.
Ich habe keine Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Den Berichten zufolge geht es.
This beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Speed up.
Yes, sir.
You believe it pretty well?
Well, then, Mep.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edwin, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
Oh, my God.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it? Come on.
Some kind of resized incinerator.
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, turn it down!
Shit! Wait, shit!
Let's try this one.
Come on! Come on!
We're all screwed.
I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz!
Still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
I won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Oh. Oh. That's him, isn't it? That's him!
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue. You? Seen you before? Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
Yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blazkowicz. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. So stubborn, Captain Blazkowicz. It's a good trait, mine. It's patience. I have an endless, yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General Deathshead, today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death, people maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
9 tygodni?
Tak, panie doktorze.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Budził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu. Kochani,
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Supposed to be.